Hello guys, this is the Explorer Returns, and as you can see, I'm in the desert in Vegas, Las Vegas, USA, and look what I found. There's a plane just sitting here, abandoned, and there's a helicopter over there. We'll go look at that in a minute. Go out of this look. Fortunately, the wing has appeared to have fallen off, and then someone's tied it up. Years apparently. As you see, there's a abandoned pickup truck there, and there's a helicopter. That helicopter looks so cool. Yeah, the wings have been removed off it. Apparently, he's been sitting here for around 20 years. That's inside it. Very strict, very, very strict. What's the inside? This interior. Really, really cool to see this thing flying. Look at the tower, it's like going out as if it's trying to turn. But yeah, that's the inside of it. So yeah, that's the aeroplane. Let's go and have a look at this helicopter. Look at this. We're just sitting here in this graveyard. There was apparently another one here, a yellow helicopter, but apparently someone came and took it as if it was scrapped. Look at that. Look at the propellers on that. That is super cool. That looks like a ninja helicopter with all the blacked out windows on it. You can't even see inside it. It's very windy out here in the desert today. As you can see, the views are absolutely incredible. This is all just... shame. You don't realise how big helicopters are until you actually stand next to it. I'm glad I got a few of these. I just asked if I could take a few photos and they let me. It's really nice of them. Really nice guys out here. They live out here. They've lived out there their whole life. They live in the side of the petrol station. There's a little flat thing. They live in it. Really cool find. The guy, shout out to the guy who let me, so gave me my YouTube channel, he said he's going to subscribe. I'm going to have to subscribe before the Las Vegas desert. Shout out to you dude, thank you. Yeah, thanks for watching guys. Leave a like for more. If I see anything more like this, if I see any other abandoned buildings while I'm out here, then I will be sure to film it. Thanks for watching guys.